Hey guys, what's up? I'm the Street Legend here. So today, we're going to do some GTA 5 here. So today, we're gonna, we're about to rob the jewelry store. So we gotta look at the jewelry store. What is it about? So I'm doing that mission. I'm gonna look at the jewelry store. How do you rob it? And I'm gonna choose some guys. I'm gonna rob this with Franklin, I guess. Yeah, now I'm with Lester up here. I'm a shield, Lester. Hey, Lester. Wow. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's right here.
Okay, let's get this done.
Okay, let's go to the jail.
Jesus Christ, analyzing Hamlet to yourself again?
Crap.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Hey, man.
Sir, thank you.
Glasses are live, shoot away. Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. Come on, we need a shot of the alarm console. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. What am I looking at here? What we got? A security camera and the alarm system. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Alright. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building, see where the ventilation comes out.
No way!
So heavy!
We were just talking to the jewelry store shop assistant. Wow. Let's get in the car.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Okay. Okay, let's try this. You put, here.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Yeah. Let's go.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
Okay, we're sorry,
bro. Climb up and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then,
no,
right?
No, I don't want to go down.
OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Thank you.
the store. The system we need is surrounded by that wall with the barbed wire up top. Get high and get a shot of it. We need a shot of the unit above the jewel store. It's the walled-in one, so climb up and get a shot of it. You're well placed to take the photo of the system now. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Oh my god. Yeah, this is so cool. Come on, get up. Let's go. Why am I going up there? I don't know, where am I going to? What am I gonna do there?
I've never heard of
you.
Why do you keep calling me?
Mm-hmm.
I don't really pay attention, but things seem to be going okay, I guess.
Come on, Michael, let's go!
Let's go, Michael.
Honestly, I don't care about my kid.
Where do I go? Okay, so I should set suicide now. Oh my god. I just really jump up there. Oh my god. What? Okay, move it again.
See if you can get up to the roof. We need a shot of the setup up there.
Oh my god, I gotta go again. Okay, I'm gonna remember now.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Yeah, Michael. I can do it, Michael. Jump. Good, good, good. Jump, jump, jump. You're just doing this again. Wow.
Got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots
okay,
you
let's
up there.
Do it.
Will do. Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Let's hurry this up, Michael. Let's do this, Michael. Hey, Michael, down there. Jump. There you go. Oh my god, finally. Come on. There you go. I just jumped over there.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store.
Okay.
By the register. Might start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay
score. Oh my god, that was a meatball.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Like an amateur. Come on. Racism.
You're a really bad driver!
Thank you. I really appreciate that. What? Oh my god. That was so close. Holy.
I'll take bets.
Oh, finally. Darnell Bros. Every day, bro. Let's go.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability.
Mm-hmm.
The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll sort...
Okay, I choose this.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
Did this one.
Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. That look good to you? Are you sure? Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Cool. Whoa.
What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Okay. No more. Well. Cool. Hey, Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation.
Oh my god. so guys, this may be the end of the video. So thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video.